little boy walking down the street with a briefcase in his hand. Only 7 or 8, but even now he's begun to understand. As the words tumble through his head, saying something that he's sure he never read, he's gonna be a writer. See the little boy sitting at his desk in a world all of his own. Mr. Make-Believe flying in a space no one else has ever flown. As the words cover up the page, full of fantasy and energy and rage, you say, he's gonna be a writer. He's gonna tell us in a different fashion how to find the laughter and how to find the passion. And when we think that we are falling, his will be the voice that's calling. He's gonna tell us about the age we live in, who is doing the taking and who is doing the giving. With a manuscript in hand, you can bet on it, someone's about to read of a world that she has planned. And the words will open up a door to a wonder that has not been seen before. She's come to be a writer. See her walking past, taking in the world with an educated eye. She will find the words someone had to say, and she'll never question why. For those words of prejudice and pride were impossible for her to keep inside. She's come to be a writer. Fashion, how to find the laughter and how to find the passion. And when we think that we are falling, hers will be the voice that's calling. She's gonna tell us about the age we live in, who is doing the taking and who is doing the giving. And where the magic lies, the magic never dies if you're a writer. All the times a writer, finding the rhymes and the melodies and the stories that say just what we need to hear. Where do the words appear? Who would wanna be a writer? See the little boy walking down the street with a briefcase in his hand. Only 7 or 8, but even now he's begun to understand. As the words tumble through his head, saying something that he's sure he never read, he's gonna be a writer.